Hello, PokéDudes and PokéDudettes. Welcome back to Pikmin. I am your host, PokéDred. And last time, we discovered the yellow Pikmin, as well as got two essential items to escaping. But of course, we cannot. We have to be hasty. We only have 28 days left of survival. So, I'm going to start off by indulging with some more yellow Pikmin. Because the red population just decided to grow yesterday. Yeah, a few of the Pikmin actually take everything anyway. And of course today I need to use the Pikmin anyway to destroy a few walls. And I don't know, we need all of you. Way over. Now there is there, so I'm just gonna separate balls. Split you off with me. Yeah, exactly. Right. Stay there. Take you with me. You. And you all. Bring you over there. You. And you can grab that. You guys should stay there. Grab that. 40 reds, I think. That'll do the trick. Grab the rest of the yellows that have already gone over as well. Get. Flower Pikmin, a few numb. I'll split you up here. Yellows. You get over it. There you go. One of you can go there, one of you can go that. Thank you. fighting to do. Fight. Should have waited again. Ooh, new item. Alright, come on. There we are. Okay. One over there. One over there. There you go, you did. It's an extraordinary bolt. I bought this incredible bolt because the salesman told me it has extraordinary quality. To an average person, exactly what makes this so extraordinary is a secret, but just look at it. Extraordinary. I need 30 Pikmin to tag along and grab that. Alright. Right here then, I'll get... these yellows to do the job. That one too. And of course I'll take the reds in that way. So you get a few, you take the bowl. And of course I'll go that way with these guys. Oh, the blue one. No. Attack him. How long has that been finished for? Connection with the capture device was lost. I'll be with you guys in a sec. Alright, sorry about that. Again, the Roxo Game HD capture device is not the greatest. So, please do bear with me when it comes to using said device. Won't go that way just to... I will do it easier for you guys to carry him back. Nice. Alright, let's make our way over. Carry these back, or him, or whatever works. Whatever works for you guys, it's fine. Oh, the yellow is better.
less of those and more of this.
Eeeed, hopped back. Extraordinary bolt. The bolt holds the kind of value that only a true connoisseur can understand. Four parts remaining, just need one more to be able to increase my ship's capability. Grab these. Try and start on that wall. The one golden eye out. Fall over. Do I have 4 out of 4 once day 3? Not concerning. As long as those yellows get back. Alright, kind of red. So I'll just try to get one of those two. Attack those guys, just yet. Thank you. together. I'll be back here for the next day to the final items. Alright. I need to make sure that that all stayed together, otherwise I'm gonna be in deep shit for myself. I mean, it's not normally that capture... No, it does that often. But not often enough to piss me off. But I should have a look into that problem, see how long of the episode was taken out, and make judgments off of that. That shouldn't have been too long. So, day 3's impact. I now add yellow Pikmin to my list of discoveries. These creatures can wield bomb rocks, so perhaps I can use them to blast down rock walls and open new regions. Red and yellow Pikmin, as well as bomb rock carriers, break into squads. And I just must miss them. We'll see if I grab one for... If I grab one for a moment by holding thing, I can swap them out with B. Stats, save. Ugh. And of course, with that said, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're a fan of the series, don't forget to subscribe. If you want to be notified whenever I make an upload, don't forget to hit that bell notification right next to it. And without further ado, I've been PokéDudes, and I will see you PokéDudes and PokéDudettes later. Goodbye.